Wow, there's so much leaves of this squash. Today I'm going to cook this as my vegetable tea for my supper. There's a lot here. Well, they're starting to fruit, but they are a bit late for the season. So let's pick the shoot. Nice. I will only eat this, so I will not take a lot. My husband will not eat this. Good. This squash I planted from seed. That's why it's late. So I have to wait for the warm month to put in the ground. Look at that. Very nice. Some here. Wow. That's enough for me. 1 meal. I'll also pick up this tomato. Yeah, nice. So let's go in the potato, sweet potatoes. And also I'll get some shoots in here. This side, look at my sweet potato. Do you know that they have some potato already? I'll show you. They're quite, look, sweet potato. I will harvest that soon. It's quite big. Wow, two in there, big one. Next week will be ready. For now, I'm going to get some leaves. Look at that. These leaves. And I will mix it with my squash leaves. This is my the first time I take some shoots or leaves. They look lovely, isn't it? Not bad. And this is very nutritious too. Wow, that is very good. Adami. It's good. Healthy food. Suloy. Pasha. Not too bad. This one also has potato, sweet potato in there, I'll show you. So this one has a massive one. Look at that. Lucky, oh, two. Look at that, not bad. I'll cover it and next week I will dig it. So these are the leaves I harvested, enough for 1 meal
and I'm going to put some tuna with it and tomatoes and squash.
Yan. Himayin natin siya. Remove the skin, outer skin. Yan. And cut it. This is how you cook these limbs. Yan.
Very fresh. With the sweet potatoes, leaves, just wash it and put it as it is. Like that. So we saute the onion. We add the tomato. Then I have here the squash. I bought it from supermarket. And runner beans from the garden. Yeah. So we're sauteing it right, and when it's cooked, half cooked, we'll put the leaves. Put some salt. Papa. There you go. And then how do you guard it? Mix it up. And we put a little bit of water from this boiling vegetable. I don't want a lot of water because it will become watery. Right, and simmer. Add the lid slowly. Quite a lot. Wow. There you go. And cover. 5-10 minutes. Wow. So this is very nutritious food. Taste it. Sweet, sweet, sweet taste. Perfect.